Welcome to my Kenzie!
Hello, hello, hello! Welcome to my Kenzie's vlog. So today I'm going to make a palitaw. So here's my ingredients. So ito na guys, look at that. For 2 cups, I made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, like this. So I'm going to flatten this. After that, I'm gonna fill in with cheese inside. So to make it palitaw special. So here we go. Flatten na sila. So we're going to cook na this one. So we're gonna boil some water para ato na siyang luto. Okay? See ya later! See ya! So I'm in the kitchen now. I'm going to boil water. So malagkit. Nagbukal-bukal na ang tubig. So, what is the indication kung luto na siya? Kung ma-float na siya, luto na siya. That's what you call palitaw, naglutaw-lutaw. Let's wait the glutinous rice to float. That's the indication that the glutinous rice is already done. Done and cook. We're gonna lower the fire. There we go, there we go. I'm waiting for you. There we go, there we go. There you go. there. Perfect. This is already cooked. Done. Cooked na. So we're going to dip in the coconut sugar and seasoning. Kung kamulang-kami yung taon, lubos-lubos yun yung dalhanan ang coconut sugar o sesame. Mas daghan yung sesame. Hindi ba? PALITAW with sesame and cheese inside.
PALITAW with cheese inside.
Meow.
Thanks for watching. Bye.